And they're off. From the outside, it's King Wade who wins the break with Inhibition on his outside. Racing into third and being sent to do it is All Golden. The two at the back are Peace Accord and Gold Shot. Out of the chute they run, they're separated by about 2.5 as the battle up front involves Inhibition and King Wade at the rail and All Golden. Nick Juarez looks for racing room with Gold Shot. He's in the two path. He's going to try to secure that position, and he does, as he's now only ahead behind the top three. At the back is Peace Accord. They won an opening quarter in 23-2. They head to the half-mile point, and with the advantage, it's All Golden and Jorge Perez. They've worked hard to get the top, but they have it now. Gold Shot is in the two-path in a perfect striking spot. I'll be outside an Inhibition. Inhibition's going to force the favorite to move right now as Inhibition moves to a narrow lead. In between horses, Gold Shot, ridden at the rail is All Golden, who is hanging in with these top two. Three back to the inside in Peace Accord, then King Wade, 5/16 away. Edgar Zayas sitting the chilliest of the top three as Inhibition strides to a clear advantage. Gold Shot's going to have to angle off his flank to get after him second. All Golden is boxing on well. He's third through a 46-3 opening half mile. They're at the top of the stretch. Inhibition has yet to put away All Golden and Gold Shot. These three across the course. Final eighth of a mile to go. Inhibition. Now Zayas gets serious, and Inhibition moves away a length and a quarter. All Golden second. Gold Shot tries to get up for that spot, but the winner is Inhibition by a length and a quarter. All Golden second. Gold Shot third. And then fourth was Peace Accord in 124-4. The exacta 45.60, the trifecta 29.35, the superfecta good for $62.50, $6.25 for a dime. Daily double $40, pick three $43.35. That's a 50-cent price.